Rabbi Yossi ben Kisma said, once I was walking on the way and a person met me and he greeted me hello. The Mishnah continued with the man's efforts to convince Rabbi Yossi ben Kisma to leave his yeshiva and city of scholars for sake of money, probably to be a rabbi in their own city. Our Mishnah teach it is enough to leave the yeshiva once, even for a mitzvah or emergency livelihood need, and right away he met me. Evil inclination jumps in attempt to pull one with false claims, just to keep him out of the tent of Torah, the Bet Midrash. The Mishnah point out the tactic of the evil inclination, and he greeted me. Hello, how are you doing? Smiling, spreading pink dreams, amazing opportunities, all just to take you away from the tent of Torah and true growing in the ways of Hashem. Be'ezrat Hashem, we should be strong against all worldly temptation. As Rabbi Yossi ben Kisma said, Hashem said, money and gold are mine. It's not connected to anything here in this world. Nothing I'm going to do about it. All is in the hand of heaven, except fear of heaven.